非常にもう車にお乗りになるとこのようですね。
はい、それでは山根さん、はい、どうぞ。
今ショールームをお出ましになって、オープンカーにお乗りになるところです。濃いブルーのオープンカー。今日のダイアナ妃の服装は昨日と同じように白と黒のスーツですが、もちろん昨日のものとは違います。今日教会に礼拝にいらしたせいでしょうか、白と黒でまとめていらっしゃいます。このオープンカーですが、昭和50年にエリザベス女王陛下が日本においでになりまして、エジンバラ公とともにパレードをなさった時にお乗りになった、その同じお車なんです。エリザベス女王も11年後同じお車でチャールズご夫妻がパレードなさるとは想像もなさらなかったんじゃないでしょうか。あ、いよいよ出発です。沿道から歓声が聞こえてまいります。沿道は7万6000人の大観衆です。お二人がお立ちになりました。お立ちになられた時のことを考えても、手すりも11年前そのままです。オープンカーは青山1丁目から青山通りを赤坂見附まで進みまして、交差点を左折して外堀通りを上って迎賓館へと至ります。歓迎に応えてお車はゆっくりと進みまして、距離にしておよそ 2.3km、 およそ15分のパレードになります。
He had many firsts in the British royal family.
Yes, I think so.
Because he even studied at the Geelong School in Australia, and this was again a first to study abroad outside of Britain.
That's absolutely right. That was in January 1966.
Charles 皇太子は今日はグレーのスーツに、グレー、白いストライプを履いたスーツです。グリーンのネクタイと胸のグリーンのポケットチーフはダイアナ妃のアドバイスでした。
Where he studied archaeology and anthropology at first, and later he's changed over to the history school. Then in March 1971, he joined the Royal Air Force College in Cranwell, where he took an advanced flying course. And in the next year, he joined the Royal Navy. It's a sort of tradition.In the royal family that senior members are both naval officers and air force officers. Then he met Princess Diana
Princess Diana, as much as it's possible for a person who's one of the members of one of the few families that are on intimate terms with the royal family, has a much more normal sort of upbringing. Of course, although she was born on the royal estate at Sandringham, and of course her father was the then Lord Althorp. He was the eldest son of the
Earl Spencer、mm-hmm. And he inherited the title of Earl Spencer a few years later.
She was educated at the
school and also a finishing school in Switzerland. Before she met the Prince of Wales and even sometime after she met the Prince of Wales, she was working at a kindergarten school in Pimlico.They were married, as I've said before, in 1981, and in 1982, on June 21st, she gave birth to her first child, a son. Of course, that's Prince William.
Prince William, yes. Yes, before the wedding, I think now she looks really absolutely so beautiful. But before the wedding, she was living quite...she knows the pace of an ordinary life, and she was dressed in a casual fashion, not really, you know, wearing so much jewelry like she is and she has to now.
She also has a great sense of elegance and style. I think she probably always has had that. And although she does, of course, wear magnificent jewels and extraordinarily elegant clothes. She's a blonde and blue-eyed and quite lovely and beautifully dressed and has extensive jewels and naturally beautiful dresses. It's quite a boy. Good. Would you like to know something about Diana's? Yes, I can understand why young people should be so enthusiastic about not only the princess, but also the Prince of Wales too.
Yes, and the Japanese clothing industry, who happen to fortunately have any ties with the designers of the clothes of the Princess of Wales, are really taking the opportunity to go pink and ready to tie herself clothes the designers of Princess of Wales.
Not on the Elizabeth's website, I think, but I think that many of the hairdressers have been taken advantage of that very elegant layered style.Princess favors, which is fearfully expensive, of course, in a woman's hairdresser.
Well, it's certainly sort of stolen the hearts of magazine authors of Japan, the Night magazines, some 11 special issues have been dedicated to the Princess of Wales, and so nearly 100 pages of color photos of the Princess of Wales, you know.
Yes, that's a lot, isn't it?
And we also learned that, with great interest, that the Princess of Wales is quite adventurous, rather than wearing the sort of design clothes of the young designers and really discovering them and sort of bringing them up, you know?
Yes, I think that's part of the style, as you can call it, of the Prince and Princess of Wales. They are quite correct, but a little bit unconventional in the way you've mentioned, for example. And in other ways, I remember just a little while ago, there was someone suggested a new design for an extension to the National Gallery.Prince of Wales is very interested in art, and he saw this extension and he thought it was all right. I entirely agree with him. And he said in a private conversation that it was a monstrous carbuncle. I must say, I think it's a very good description. But although it was a private conversation, the word got round, and the plans for the extension were quietly withdrawn. That's another example, I think, of how he is correct, but quite...
And sort of breaking traditions in a way.
Yes,
and I think the Princess of Wales has been, you know, is making her contributions along that line too. And back to the clothes, of course, she's quite unconventional. But at one point, she would always be wearing British designs, wouldn't she?
Well, I think that the British public can appreciate the fact that the royal family.patronize British
沿道には小さいお子さんの姿も見られますが、今回ウィリアム王子、ヘンリー王子を国に残しておりまして、今日は母の日、沿道のお子さんを見られて王子様たちを思い出しておられるかもしれません。お車は赤坂見附の交差点に差し掛かりました。ここで左に曲がりまして外堀通りへと進みます。平原前駐英大使の話では、大使公邸がご夫妻のお住まいになっているケンジントンパレスのすぐそばだったので、ダイアナ妃がお一人で乳母車を押しながら広いお庭を散歩なさるのをよく見かけたのです。